Oh.
Oh, you got a dino of your own.
Say hi.
Let's see. Watch your fingers. You may take a bite.
Whoa.
Say hi. Say hi.
Blow the kiss. Blow
the kiss.
Being shy now.
Say bye.
Thank y'all.
Have fun.
Baby T-Rex. Whoa. T-Rex. It's creaking. Teeth, man. Whoa. Whoa, look at his teeth. There's a life-size one.
He's got one, buddy.
Wow. The Utah Raptors looking thing. Look, Bo, Pteranodon. Look at baby Stegosaurus. I got a little Stega. Whoa. Whoa. Well, Bubba's got his T-Rex dino.
Make noise.
All right. Coming up to Allosaurus. Whoa. 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 Big old teeth. All right, here's the other one. This dude looks tough. Whoa. Whoa. That's a little guy. Whoa. All right. So then Apatosaurus is next. The baby. Man.
Look, you see his head? Look up, buddy. Oh.
Whoa. Whoa. Fun. Iguanodon. Baryonyx.
We're starting off in what is now in the early Cretaceous, roughly 120 million years ago.
Whoa.
The duck-billed dinosaur you see is what we call an iguanodon. And it's one of the first dinosaurs to be discovered
and
named.
That's Baryonyx.
Some of you might have already guessed that.
Yeah,
I'm trying to get
this guy. I don't know how to say that. Eutyrannus. Furry.
Oh, he's good.
Wow.
Where is he?
Oh, there's the Utah Raptor.
Look at the
They got a bunch of fur too. Another one. They're pretty detailed. Whoa, we got some feathers. Turkey feathers. Here comes Spinosaurus. Man.
Spinosaurus is one of the largest carnivores to ever walk the earth. But it mostly ate fish. We know that because Spinosaurus' teeth.
Baby Spino. Whoa.
He's big.
Yeah, he is.
Spinosaurus is a creature that was a mystery.
He's big.
Its fossils were discovered in 1912.
What about a new
Dustin, is this a secure line?
Whoa.
I just noticed that the T-Rexes aren't in their areas.
Whoa, turtle. That's some velociraptor.
They even have both teeth in the back of their mouths for holding onto the
back.
Whoa, he's trying to get the baby Triceratops. The Oviraptor.
Also, while doing so, be sure to stay inside your hands for information on the tour. All of these aquatic creatures go past the dunes. Hey, Marty, it's Dustin. I have a weird question. Don't freak out.
Whoa. Here comes Gigantosaurus. Whoa. Here comes some Carnotaurus. Why does a hang glider? It's about a 5 foot beak.
Thank you.
Ankylosaurus. Ankylosaurus.
Both.
And there
both.
It is.
Who's this? Can you see?
Ooh.
He's smiling. Look, who is it?
Whoa.
Who is it?
Okay.
Oh. Big T-Rex. Wow. Big T-Rex, buddy. Life size are bigger than a SUV. Baby.
When you get to that one.
Baby probably weighed 100 pounds when he was born.
When you get to that one, I'll tell you how far to go. So.
Oh no. Triceratops got eaten.
Don't beat up. Do the windshield.
Megalodon. It's a comparison with the SUV in front of us. Wow. Whoa.
Megalodon. Look how big the shark is.
His fin is 6-7 feet.